had a thirst for adventure. He discovered the Hudson Bay. His crew members disobeyed him and left him on a little boat at sea to find a new way around Africa for fortune and fame. He had three boats, Half Moon, Hopewell, and Discovery.